of the best views in all of the Keys. We're heading by boat to Money Key near Key West, Florida, and the owner's giving us a private tour. Musician Nick Hexum fell in love with Money Key the day he first stepped foot off the dock.
Well, I hadn't planned on buying an island. I just came down here for a vacation and just fell in love with the place, you know. And by the time I left, I made a deal to buy it.
Nick plays guitar and sings for the alternative rock band 311. He escapes to Money Key every chance he gets.
Being in 311 is a full-time job in itself, and then I also have a record company and a clothing company.
And here, you're pretty much forced to relax, and you're forced into leisure, and it's wonderful.
Since Nick spends most of the year out on tour or recording music, he decided to let people in on his secret getaway. The three-bedroom house can accommodate up to six guests at a time. And at $7,700 a week, Money Key is the most affordable island on our list. 5.5 acres of lush tropical beauty surrounds the house and provides total privacy.
Anything you want to do is not too far away, yet you come out here and you're completely alone. You know, you can scream at the top of your lungs, run around naked, whatever you want to do. It's like anything goes because you're here all by yourself.
And the view that some locals call the best in the Keys is just a spiral staircase away. Now, most Keys in Florida don't have sandy beaches because they're surrounded by natural mangroves, which help protect the island from erosion. But Money Key has created an alternative.
We created this sort of floating beach, which is basically a barge filled with sand, and it's one of my favorite places to come chill. It's a real good spot to watch the sunset from because you get such a wide view of the sun reflecting off the water as it goes down.
If your vacation needs turn a little more ambitious, you can always cast a line from your personal water taxi. Nick swears he usually catches the big fish.
So proud.
When the sun sets over Key West, Nick usually retreats to his newest favorite place, the outdoor fire circle.
The island has proven to be a place where I can really, you know, relax my mind and focus in on conceptualizing songs and just being able to sit outside and sing outside knowing that nobody can hear you at the top of your lungs is a, you know, experience you don't get in L.A.
You might never be a rock star, but the atmosphere here on Money Key is sweet music to anyone's ears. Coming up next, if you're ready for a splash of Caribbean blue, then the British Virgin Islands are for you. Our next luxury escape is a place where exotic animals are treated almost as well as the guests.